We long to see thee so, to see thee newly born. We long for Christmas morn. The sands of time run slow. Oh come, oh come, oh come.
Good day, dear viewers, and welcome to today's reflection for 21st December. Today's gospel opens with the words, "And Mary went with haste into the hill country to visit Elizabeth." This setting out of Mary to visit Elizabeth comes immediately after the proclamation of the angel Gabriel to Mary that she would be the mother of God. And so, Mary could have been excited that she would be the mother of God, and one would think that the setting out of Mary was to share this news with Elizabeth. But going further in the gospel, we are told that she stayed with Elizabeth about 3 months. This tells us that it was not just the proclamation of the good news that motivated the visit of Mary to Elizabeth, but the fact that she wanted to be with and help her old pregnant cousin. This action of Mary shows an absence of self-preoccupation and a willingness to forget oneself and care for another. In our world today, there is so much preoccupation with the self, even with our spiritual growth and our comfort, while there is less concern for other people. Our expectation of the Savior calls us to proclaim the coming of the Savior, but also to move away from the self and to be at the service of others like Mary. May God grant us the grace to overcome the self and to serve God in others through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Oh come, oh come, oh come, our Savior dear to be. Oh come, oh come.